we headed back to the hotel for a quick nap, a quick recharge of the camera and our phones.
And the bloody sun's come out.
And the sun is now out. It's gorgeous. I've got to change something a little bit longer for the evening because it will get chilly later. But right now it's bloody lovely. We're going to head in. We're going to have lunch, dinner, early dinner at the Rose Tavern, I think it's called, in Fantasyland. And then we'll probably have something a little bit later as well. So we had a lovely cast member at security tell us loads of facts about Walt Disney and things. And he was left-handed, which makes me think that's why he's holding Mickey Mouse in his left hand.
Very true.
I do like these flags. Oh yes, Snow White. I would like to go over there at some point for a photo. And just like that, we are out the other side. Managed to find a table in the shade, and we normally always level order, just because it's so much easier than going up and ordering. It's just a little calmer. So I have ordered some kids' chicken tenders, potato bites, cuties, and a sweet iced tea. And oh, you got a berry blast parade of your one. Very nice.
Like.
Okay, so here is our food. It literally took like a minute and a half ordering, not even that, to arriving, so that was pretty good. We'll do a taste test and let you know how it all is. Nice, good standard. I get some honey mustard and some ketchup as well. Nice, okay. This is the real test as attendee. Dip it in some ketchup. Not as crispy as the ones in Orlando. Still good. Just what I needed, you know?
Ready? My name is Dennis. I will be your captain and store propeller. As a reminder for your safety, please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat at all times. And parents, please supervise your children. It looks like our story begins by being swallowed by Mastro, the same whale that swallowed Pinocchio. And we're being transported into a magical place called Wonder Storybook Land. A wild ride somewhere.
The Haunted Mansion.
Coming up to our left is Arendelle, home of Anna and Elsa. If you look closely, you might find also the Ice Palace.
Where's your Ice Palace?
The Alpine Village.
Oh, up there.
That looks better. He wouldn't want a star.
I find it very difficult to get Stephen on this ride.
Because I don't want to be here.
But hey, look, we have to do it at least once because it is Walt Disney's classic. It's a small world. When's the parade? This is the parade!
Yeah.
From the top of like by It's a Small World. Turns out it doesn't. Turns out it goes one way and it comes back the other way later on. So bear that in mind because we wanted to watch it starting from It's a Small World, but we will watch that again. But the soundtrack, wow. The floats, wow. There were quite big gaps in between each section, but Stephen, thoughts?
Oh, it's the best soundtrack of any parade, and then you've also got the fact that I don't know, there's just something so filled with about it. I thought it was brilliant.
It was great fun. Loved it. Would watch again. We're now going to do the Roger Rabbit's spin?
Something?
I actually have no idea what this really is. I think it's a dark ride. But
there's only one way to find out.
I don't know. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what this is. But it looks interesting, that's for sure. You gonna spin it?
Yeah.
Is that crazy?
Danger! Warning! Warning! Danger! Danger!
No idea what just happened in that row, do you?
No, I was just out of the spinning.
Interesting. I got you some water.
Thank you.
One thing that's always worth noting is mobile order pickup areas are usually a great place to get some ice water from if they're not too busy, because they don't have like a line of people ordering, so you have to queue and wait. You just go straight up and go, can I get in water? And they're like, yeah, no worries, how many do you want? Just got one, and that's it. So it's always worth giving it a go with mobile order pickup like window kiosk things.
Legs inside and do
this
some
is the wildest ride in Toad Hall. Excuse me, I'm sat over the steering side. You can hit the camera this time.
Sure.
I will steer us around the corner. No problem, sir. Right. You are for a detour through the house.
Detour for the house?
Yeah. Sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry. Don't give me a ticket. Go. They're after me. The police. Oh, I've really messed
this up. It keeps facing me.
Why is it looking at me?
One beer, please.
You guys make the drive.
Oh. Sorry, chaps. Oh no.
It's all my fault.
Through the court. Sorry. Oh my god, it's not in here.
Stephen,
how did we end up in? Why does it smell so much? Why is it so hot?
We're in hell!
Ah!
Oh, that's it. I'm so sorry for the detour. Your stop is coming up. We're going into Sleeping Beauty's castle. He kissed her and it all lit up.
Magic.
Very nice. So interesting that it is like a ride.
Yeah.
Like we're in the park.
The train's about 3 minutes away.
And we're about to go on the monorail. Interesting. Here it is.
It's not monorail though, is it? Do you want to go?
By the window.
Yes. Seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the cabin. Be sure to watch your children and no smoking, please.
Bienvenidos. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren.
That was a pretty cute monorail ride.
Cute.
Cute. We have stopped in Starbucks so I can get myself a hot chocolate before the fireworks and have a little look around the Emporium. We are starting to bag a bit though, it has been a long day so we're getting pretty tired, but my hot chocolate's on the way so I'm pretty excited. It's an oat milk hot chocolate and I'll put some sugar in it over there to sweeten up a little bit, but this was a bit quicker than the one in Magic Kingdom and the queue is definitely a lot quicker, like to pick up your drink, like it's not a massive crowd waiting for like ages, so that's good.
Say we're pretty pooped.
We got back, what's the time?
It's 10 o'clock.
2 minutes past 10, so the fireworks started at 9:30. We're back at our room, just gone 10 o'clock.
Yeah, the fireworks were about 15 minutes. What were your thoughts on the fireworks?
They were really nice.
They were.
Yeah, I really enjoyed them.
It was like a pleasant little show.
Montage.
Yeah, like...
Although there was not really any cars.
There was a little bit.
And there wasn't any Brave.
They really went quite hard on Toy Story.
Toy Story, Monsters, Inc.
And Up.
Inside Out, Up,
Red,
Onward, Luca.
Any more? No, that was about
that. That was Wally was in there.
That was about
it. Oh, Coco, and they had like, I think we stand to the back for fireworks anyway, but I think that was actually quite good because there was so much going on down Main Street, which you would have seen, that I thought actually.
Yeah, since they've added projection to Main Street, it doesn't matter where you stand for those sort of parades, and it's really, really nice in that sense.
The sun was really out for the second parade, which goes the other way.
Which we realised very, very late.
But I caught the sun a bit on my back.
She has caught
the
sun.
In a good way. Not burnt. Not again.
Not on the forehead, which is what makes...
I now put loads of sun cream on my forehead after
a big difference. So we're going to sign off. We've got a big day at California Adventure tomorrow, which we're very excited for. So we will keep you up to date with everything from there. So we will see you tomorrow.
Bye.
We can cry when it's over.